And hello, ladies and gents. That's right, I am back again for the second time this weekend because I just couldn't leave my Kerbals as they were in the state of docked and not docked. So I'm here back for a quick session. Maelstrom Alpha, how are you, dude? You have jumped in lively and ready. Is it because you are prepping for your stream? Because is that 2 o'clock? I'm going to clean my glasses while I wait for your response. Aye, 2 o'clock. Nice. Well, hopefully I can get my docking done by then. And I can come and join you on Lawn Mowing Simulator. Right. Need to get on this quickly because where I left it, we were pretty dicely heading in for the intercept. There we are. Right. The D-Wub's docking master. Let's fly. That's what she said. Indeed. Right, so here we are. Here's our target. Now, I believe that docking is effectively no different than just the rendezvous, except for you just have to do it docking port to docking port. Am I right in that, Martin? Alright, let's... Intersection 0. Never actually done docking, so this will be interesting. Okay, good to know. Right, we're still coming in pretty quickly. I'm going to leave that to tick up until we're about, say, 600 away. And then we'll bring some more speed off. Right, let's try and cook some of that speed down. Alright. Right, I want to try and get that centralized as well, so this is going to be difficult. Dock two vessels on or around Kerbin. On Kerbin? I could have just had two cars with docking ports on. Well, I'm here now. And if I screw the pooch on this, at least it knows I've got that as a backing option. Right. Let's cook some more speed off. Oh, well, it's good practice. Exactly, mate. 1.3 kilometers a second. Let's flick to there, and we should be able to see... Oh, I haven't got that as a target. Where is it? There it is. Was that all of the RCS I had left? Seems that way. Well, that's awkward. This ship, by the way, is ungainly as hell. Just enough to start spinning perpetually in space. Yeah, mate, it's nothing like hitting a moving target. It's now only 200 meters away. Please stop spinning. Please stop spinning. Oh god. This ship is so ungainly. Right, okay. It stopped spinning. Right, 100. Right. Okay, we're gonna have to switch to the other ship to slow it off a little bit more. Oh. Right, 0.5 meters a second, so gives us a little bit of time to try and tilt this up. Oh, up, Robert. If only you had built a satellite that wasn't handling like the continent of Africa. Hundred meters away. Right, okay. That's gonna have to do. Gonna give us an ever so slight puff towards. And now I'm gonna turn the thrust limiter down on the engine. Just so we can't give ourselves too much of a shove. Right. Oh, mate, this is tough. Okay, so we should be pretty much on it in terms of our rendezvous should be like sweet feather all. And apparently I should be able to use the RCS to give me a little bit of a... I can. Alright, turn off the RCS because I'll need that more of a propellant for shuffling about. Lucky it's moving very slowly, so it shouldn't be hard to adjust if it's wrong. Do you know what the quick key is to dock? Because I don't want to like see it flash up, miss it, and then float away. I'll take a look. Thank you, dude. I think there is a docking button. It docks magnetically once you're close enough. Worminator, thank you very much for turning up at the key nick of time. Right, 0.2 meters a second. Gonna flick on the RCS and then Really handy if I had an RCS that actually pointed us forwards. Oh, jeebus. Oh! Oh, it magnetically tried to connect us there and then bounced away. Right, let's try and actually, let's RCS its back. No. Okay. RCS is a pain in the dick. I'm just going to do this with engines. Docking mode is in the panel on the bottom left. Ooh, docking mode. So there is. What in the name of God is that? Now I can't control the engines. Oh God. Go back to staging mode. Right, so shit. Where is prograde? Read my messages, damn it! Rob, change the docking mode and it changes your RCS controls, same as EVA controls, so you can. Ah, okay. That would have been handy. Okay. So I need to put on the docking and then turn on RCS. Right, this docking mode is difficult as balls, so it says prograde towards target, but the target's not there. Right, okay, so shift controls up and down, A and D, left and right. I'm pretty sure it's 100% harder trying to dock using the engine, but you do you. Oh. Okay, let me get closer, and then I'll try switching back to docking mode. shit. Right. Oh god. Right, docking mode. RCS. No, other way. No. I think it's just my shonky placement of the RCS. Which means whenever I press the RCS, it just pushes me in all directions. No, no. Oh god, I've just closed the window. Right. Stager mode. No, thank you for the moment. Right, we want to go. It changes where it considers the centre of your ship to be, so it's easier. It feels fucking horrible. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not saying it's not the way you're meant to do it. But I cannot get a hang of that shit. At the moment. But we will get there. Right, so. Round 10. Oh, please read all the messages, not just one that makes no sense. Oh god, now we're flying away from the ship. Oh god, oh god, too much burn, too much burn, too much burn, going too quickly, much too quickly. Okay, that's fine. 1 meter a second. Right. Gonna bring the speed down to pretty much dick all, and then I'm gonna read all your messages. Right, let me try and get it pretty damn close, and then just stop, and then I'll sit and read your messages. Right, 0 meters a second. We are just fucking sat there. Right, change it to blocker mode. Read all my messages. Right. Yeah, magnetically. You have to activate docking mode and then right click the docking port on the ship to select control from here. I think docking mode is on the panel on the left hand. Roll change to docking mode. If you change your RCS controls, the same as blah, blah, blah. Or just ignore me, you do me. So I have to put the docking mode on the other ship as well. Yeah? So docking mode's on there. I'm even gonna try and just the thing about it is on the ship is important. So you can, important part is selecting the control from here on the thing you're trying to control with RCS. Control from where? So hit docking mode and then right click on that control from here. Okay. Right. RCS still isn't on at the moment. I'm just going to flick to staging mode to spin the ship round. Oh god. Too much spinning of the ship round. Otherwise, RCS will push you away in other ways you aren't expecting. Right, so okay. So I could be in a car. Docking it to another car. Right. Right, so docking mode. Control from here. RCS on. This is so tense. It's just doing it. Turn off the RCS. Yes! Fucking get in. We are docked. Fucking thank Christ. Also, I don't care what author V says, I like my ship. Alright, now, because they're docked, can I send fuel through? Disable crossfeed. Control from here. No, we don't want any of that. Alright. What on earth is a way to put that mono propellant in? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Basically, all it means now is my scientist, if he gets bored up here, can actually leave. Oh, we've gained one science up here. The steam is now rated 18+. I came in just time to see it. Wackenhut, yes, mate, we are connected. The tension involved in that. And I haven't even knocked it off orbit too much. Apparently you can click the tank with fuel and... Apparently you can click the tank with fuel, okay. But the thing is, I'm not sure if I'll put any monopropellant tanks on the main thing. I think I've just put them on the old shitty rocket that's down here. Which is super clever of me, I know. However, I could use this now. Oh, I've got two lots of rockets on. Let's just disable that engine for now. Shut the engine down. Just sort out some kind of staging for this. Right, for starters, let's put that engine well out of the way where it's not going to hurt anyone. Alt plus left click on the two fuel tanks you want to transfer fuel between. So, Alt left click. So, aha. Alt right click. That's awesome. Thank you very much, Wackenhut. That's quality. That means I can now come up here and refuel my ship, which is amazing. Alright, those RCS thrust limiters need to be down. I'm tempted to dump off this section of rocket now just to make this more maneuverable. My mouse script changes a few things apparently. That's fair enough, that's all good. Right. I'm gonna do some stuff and get rid of this rocket. Oh. How do I change it to control from there? Or should it just be spinning now? Is it because I'm on docking mode? Let's go to staging mode. There we go. Doesn't refuel all the tanks on the ship, you need to go past one by one. Yep, gathered that. I only need enough to spin it, so this rocket is pointing towards the Earth, because I'm going to do a fucking horrible maneuver, whack and hurt. You're not going to trust my spacefaring abilities, but I'm going to stick this rocket on. Disconnect this satellite, and then move the satellite back to where it was, and hopefully this will then be launched towards Earth and out of the way, because it just makes everything ungainly. Oh, here we go. If I can disconnect it. Alright. Right, it'll go in a second. And off it goes. Bye bye, trash rocket. I'm sorry, Australia. But now my satellite is a lot more light in comparison to what it was. Let's just tidy up our orbit again. Oh, no electrical charge currently. Tip top. Thing has like 700 solar panels and no charge. Yeah, it's got like 700 solar panels and like two batteries. Oh shit. Right, 300. That's 313, so we need to go there. Cook some of that off. Battery charge is fine now. Oh, no, no. I suppose it's because it's doing a lot of scientific gubbins. Technical term. Right, well, I'm going to start my pre-stream. See you later. See you later, dude. Thanks for coming and helping me, Doc. I appreciate the help. Alright, 300 and 299. That's fine. That is fine. We have world first, so... all dealt with. I'm surprised, actually, just how quickly the battery power chuffs out on these things. Maybe if I hibernate the probidobidine, that'll give some extra. And the same for the probidobidine in here. That'll give an extra bit of oomph to it all. Right, well, in that case... Oh, what's that? Bought action. Like I'm gonna leave the space shuttle. Space shuttle? The space station unmanned. But how is everyone? Is everyone having a good day? I really hope you all are. Oh, also they are. I didn't even see you jump in the hotel. Father's Day lunch, please criticize your own efforts in my absence. That's fair enough, dude. Good day. So installing new 1.143 game, and it's taking ages to mod right now. Sad times. So is this for the 1.43 of this particular game, so you haven't to reset all your mods and stuff? Mission control, so we have not got anything active at the moment. Oh, that's right, guys. Explore Minmus. Head to Minmus. Yeah, my favourite mod finally made it to 1.43, so it's testing time. What is your favourite mod, out of curiosity, Wackenhut? So what have I got to do to actually do this? Fly by Minmus, gather scientific data from around Minmus, return to Kerbin. That seems viable. Rescue people from the Mun. Scientific data. Transmit, recover some data from the surface of the moon. I can do that because I've got something crashed on the moon currently. Another more people want me to plant a flag on the moon. They want to orbit round the moon and land on the moon. You're bold. And a surface outpost. Probably not going to pick that one up. SSTU made mainly for part reduction. One of the ways it does is making the fuel tank scalable with built-in RCS and chutes and capsules, etc. Oh, that's really cool. That's really cool. Right, transmit data from the moon was the one I was going to do, because we can do that without doing it, bugger all. So, those irritating things you always put on rockets make your part count skyrocket and no longer needed. Yeah, that is very cool. Right, so, as already stated, cool, our satellite network's looking all a bit confusing now. What are they? What's that? Are these all different contracts I could be picking up? Oh yeah, these are all missions I could pick up. So that's the satellite they want me to put into the moon's orbit, but I'm not going to do that. But we have got the Alapega moon mod that's just sat there, which unfortunately we landed and crushed the rocket. And then you can also build a massive booster in less than 30 parts. Nice. Alright, here we are, the Alapega Moon mod. Which is currently not getting any sunlight, so let's just whip it round so it is. Here we are. Nice. So in that case, let's open up this. Let's observe the mystery goo. Nice. Review the data. And let's transmit the data. Nice. Done. Mission complete. Let's close that. Is there any more stuff that we could do actually while we're here? Log the temperature. Not for very much data. Let's just keep that experiment. Back to the Space Center. Actually, what do we get from that? Some money. A decent chunk of money. Let's see what. Ferry a VIP safely in the orbit around the moon. We can do those kind of things pretty easily now. Test landing gear. And an escape trajectory. Oh, liquid fuel engine orbiting the sun. Right. Why, my friend, Incompetent Stony says hello. If you like building big things and don't want the Kraken to appear every part or less, the ship steps. Step in the right direction, isn't it? Best thing about SSTU is they have the real Apollo and Orion capsules, Soyuz capsules, etc. Look great on top of it. Oh, that's pretty sick, dude. At some point, maybe I will get there. Right, I think we're going to leave it for in terms of missions there. Ooh. Right, let's have a quick butchers. So, Wackenhut, you are my most knowledgeable personnel currently. How much Delta V should we have to go to Minmus? Also, did you see my plane? All my terrible terrible car. Alright, let's make a better car. Never use the DV map. I have got it somewhere. I was just wondering if you knew off the top of your head. I'll quite happily go and check it out. That's a... A octagonal strut. Why would you want an octagonal strut for? Oh, what's this? Alright, let's rotate all this. There we go, that's flat now. 4,200, oh, fair enough. Let's say optimal condition is 900 more than that to get in your orbit. Well, the current rocket I've got has got like 800. So, yeah, that should be fine. No, 8,000 even, sorry. Right. Gonna be a close call. Yeah, mate. Well, you know me, I like to make sure I get there. I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna square off these wheels. Right, maybe if I just... That's okay. Alright. Get out of here, you. Just check that other massage. Right. I feel like we should put some kind of a crew cabin on. Oh no, this is a crew cabin. Rob, you're a tool. Cool, I'm so good, you know, guys. Like, sometimes my own skill and competence scares me. Which was a prettier bay. I can't really put a plain bay on there. Alright, so we want in there a little probidobidone. If it'll actually decide to. There we go. Or in fact, what are we going to call this? We're going to call this the Wacken Hut. Why not? The Wacken Hut 8000. Alright, now let's try and import some of this trash. That I can now just butcher and take for stuff. Why won't the wheels fit on there? That thing really was a mess. Yes, of course I wanted to take the goo canister out. That's what I wanted to do when I was clicking on that like that. What the... save. Well, at least it's aerodynamic. the reason why I design houses, not cars. Right, let's take all these panels off. Don't think we need that either. This is just going to be a practical vehicle. I said it was on symmetry, but it doesn't seem to put another one anywhere else. Right. So we have the Wackenhut 8000. It's all crack-a-lacking, it's all fine. Quickly save it, quickly go for a drive. I feel it may have been pointed the wrong direction when we created it, so now it just doesn't understand how to go forwards. Good first launch, guys. No, it's pointed the right way. It rotates pretty well. That's about it. It's so confused about what to do with its life. But it can do that. Which the novelty still has not worn off. Why won't it go backwards and forwards like a normal car? Right, this will be a problem for another day. We will fix this and make it work. And possibly just do that by getting some better wheels. I want some hefty Rover wheels. have a look and see what we can get in the research. Modules. Aha. Field science. And we could get that now for 300. And we could get an external command seat. That sounds amazing. The rover mate and proper rover wheels. Okay, we might need to go and do that. Okay, right, we've got aims for next time. But, guys, it's been an absolute pleasure. But it was literally always going to be a quick session today, so... that is, unfortunately, the end of the stream. But I hope you have a jolly good time. And I hope that you have enjoyed the stream, even though it has been a quickie. And we are going to raid... Maelstrom. Maelstrom Alpha. As he is the mod to end all mods. He is my mod father, and I give you to his very capable hands. So have a good day. Take care of yourselves. And I'll see you soon. And also, my retro stream will be on Friday this week, so not to compete with the football. And I will see you on Thursday for the horror stream. Take care.